So certainly you need to train with a high amount of effort. But to take certainly to take every set to failure is not only doesn't show any benefit for hypertrophy, it actually showed a small detriment for strength. So with strength, stopping a couple reps short of failure seemed to have better effects on maximizing strength than training to failure.